Alright, let's play Witcher 3. Okay, what's the task now? What are we doing? Go to the ceremony, cemetery. Oh yeah. They killed each other in here, didn't they not? Oh shit, what the fuck? Alright. So I just made some soup for breakfast. It's like sitting in front of me, waiting to be eaten.
Ghouls dug up the graves, and the stench of decay attracted wild dogs. But neither ghouls nor dogs steal kids.
Really, Gerald? So what did I make here? I made can you see the steam going up? It's barmanly filler inside miso soup with half an onion and an egg. Let me just take a look what the hell's going on in here. Lit. Ignite. Oh. Trousers, huh? I made this. 16 armor. Honestly, I was just about to eat some cereals, but my girlfriend just used all the cereal, used all the milk without letting me know.
No tools used, though.
No tools were used. Someone tried to practice the arts of resurrection, I guess. Because there was no milk.
Recently, smell of cadaverine's old though, overripe.
Some made soup.
Wonder where the stench will lead me.
Stench will lead you where? Yee, stench. Smell it. Ignite. Let me just follow this area first. Explore this area first. Nothing seems to be. Nothing to explore over that side, so let's just continue on. There's something there. Don't know what it is. Fix up the microphone. The pot of soup is in the freaking way. A bear! How do I run again? That's right. Run and leap! Run and leap! Oh shit! God, you can't run and leap during the Witcher sense. So I'm excited to eat this. Maybe wait like 10-20 minutes for it to cool down. Then I just devour the fuck out of it. Oh, suspicious looking hut. Let me just say before we enter. Before I enter.
Whatever filth lives here sure chose an unusual place for its lair.
It's a house.
Creature can use tools. Means it's sapient. Or just plain clever.
Sapient.
Somebody's doing some cooking. It's a human femur. A child's.
No! What's a femur?
Human skulls in a magic circle. Monsters clearly using them, drawing strength from the place of power. Gotta be a grave hag. Collected the skulls to draw the power through them. Confidence grew enough it started prowling the village. Need to take the skulls, force it to go back to the cemetery. I'll get it there.
Take
that
the skulls.
Ought to really piss it off. Now to lay low in the cemetery. It's likely to crawl out after dark.
Okay. Back to the cemetery, I guess. Let's just follow the... I don't know what I'm doing at the moment. I guess go to the place with the quest. Should've backtracked. But I'm just following the map, the white dots. Oh well, same shit. Different direction. A hare. Come here. Roll me. Another one! Give me the raw meat. Fuck. Another one! The fuck? Come here. Decent amount of raw meat. Save. Okay. Delivered that skull. Yes? What are we fighting against? Grave Hay. The
thief. Skulls he stole. My skulls. Ought to dig up his own.
There she is. Right on cue.
Let's get this out. Fuck that bitch up. Oh shit, what the hell? Stun that bitch. Ah! The first hit. What is that? That's a green thing. What is that? Is it bad for me? Fuck off. Oh shit. Mourn tart. What a tart. How do I use the adrenaline? It's one thing to research, but I keep forgetting it. Oh shit, what the fuck? I'm not healing? What the fuck? Where's my sword? Silver, huh? Oh, that was a really close one. Very close one. Another trophy? Collect your reward from the grave digger. Okay. Only a couple steps away. Hopefully I don't die along the way. Oh, it's right here. Okay. Yeah, about the job.
Hear about the job.
And?
It's taken care of. It was a grave hack that dug up the graves and snatched the child.
Aye. So, how is the little tyke?
He's dead.
Child's dead.
Oh, 'tis as I thought.
What about my reward?
Oh, I've not forgotten, nay. Here you go. Thanks much for your help.
No, you're welcome.
Take care.
Ah, oh, that's a shame. You got another quest on you? Like, what is this thing on you?
Greetings.
No, I guess no more. Ah, it's gone. And just meditate and find the next quest found we'll be doing. Yeah. Save. Quest. Treasure hunt. Witcher. What was this? So many side quests. I did this. There's a short contract. Oh, I can't wait to eat this. After I eat this, probably go to the gym straight away. It's been a busy week for me. As well. I had to go to some sort of someone's wedding. Fuck, I need to do groceries, I need to clean up the house, I need to do laundry. I got work tonight as well. Hectic life. Hardly find time to play games as well. I get to play like half an hour a day. That is if I manage to fit it in. organize everything.
So you're that white one.
So you're that white one.
Greetings.
Well, screw you.
What do you want?
Judging people.
So the notice about Jenny of the Woods, you posted it, right?
Oh, aye. 'Twas me. You do it. You's a witcher, is you not? Straight off. A picture in me granny's book. Monstrum, or a portrayal of witches. Remember like you were today. We be afeard of her. But Jenny of the Woods, what's she to you?
Let's talk about my reward, bitch.
Oh, yeah. So, how much would you wish?
A lot. Let's do halfway first. Do 290.
Well, sounds right for Jenny of the Woods, but we're just short. Will you drop it a bit?
Look at 80.
Well, sounds right for Jenny of the...
Hey, 60.
No, have it your way.
Okay. I'll tend to this.
I'm on it. Know if anyone's seen Jenny of the Woods? Could tell me more about her.
Old Willem must have, but he won't tell you naught. He were weak of heart. We found him in the fields this morning. Other folk are afeard to go out nights. But you might try Agneta. Lives at the end of the village. Word is she saw the wraith.
And nothing happened to her? She wasn't hurt?
Agneta? Outlived three husbands, that one. Jenny of the Woods won't do naught to that wench.
Okay.
Easy. Not at all.
Interrogate with the witness. Agneta is a child?
Wraith that haunts
the village.
A
lady.
Heard you can tell me about
She's
it.
Just kneeling down.
Oh, I saw her. Saw Jenny of the Woods with my own eyes. Who sees you now, Witcher?
What did she look like? In detail, please try.
Truth be told, I didn't see her too clearly. It were growing dimpsy, and this pale shape loomed afore me, mist-like. I comes closer, and the cloud thickened, and something like a visage came out of the mist.
What did you do?
What do you think, me love? That I'd wait to see the wraith in full glory? Ran to the village to tell folk what I'd seen.
I see. So she appeared to you just after twilight? Important clue, thanks. You take care now.
Thank you, you very unconfident lady.
Maybe I should send you out to the
Maybe you should. Oh, a place to enhance my equips. Let's see. News and wait a minute. There we go. Just run to the... this is where the other witch's quest is at. What the hell do I use that for? Use this, might as well. Save the game and use my Witcher Sense. What's over here? Hello? Maybe this way?
A woman came through here. Barefoot.
Barefoot.
A piece of fabric. Possibly from a dress. Got snagged on the undergrowth. Stride indicates she was running. Probably why she tore her dress. Chase her.
My controller just vibrated. What the fuck? Somebody chased her, huh? Let's take a look. There's a couple of dogs there. A lot of dogs there. So what happened here?
An outrunner pursuer. He stabbed her or slit her throat. Strange. Left the knife behind. Dried blood on it. Could come in handy. Drag the body through here. Clear trail.
Holy shit. A murder just happened.
Lugged the body all the way to the woods. Buried it here. Shallow grave. Murderer must have been pressed for time. Something sticking out. A letter.
Letter found in a grave. Even though I told him I don't want to know him, I know you're not afraid of Buckeye. but I am. He said he loves me, but it's not the kind of love I have with you. It's fierce, frightening kind. Bokai won't leave us alone, ever. We have to run. Leave your reply in the usual spot. Your Zula.
The scorned lover killed the woman, seems to me. A night raid. Alderman probably knew the girl. I gotta ask him.
I wanna go over there. The map showing me question mark. Oh well. We'll do that whenever I'm free. Do some map exploration when I'm free. Oh, I'm really desperate for experience or something. But not right now. Because I cannot be fucked. Ooh, jump. Ooh, jump. Eldeball.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Geez, what a freaking greeting.
Zula and Bakai. Did you know them? They must have lived in this village.
Good God, he knows. Tis witchery. They disappeared, both of them. It's a thin air. We've not seen them a week now.
I found the girl's grave and a letter. It's clear she rejected Bakai because she loved another.
Zula and Anta, aye. We thought they'd fled north to seek happiness there. Bokai departed round the same time. So that's to mean our Zula's the Wraith. Can't be. Such a good lass. And so pretty.
Any idea where they used to meet?
Well, can't say for sure. But the young'uns, they go to the clearing, mostly west of the village, past the fields. Zula. Good gods.
Oh, that white one. No way I can hope to lift this curse. Gotta drive the Wraith away. Stand a chance if I can bind it to one spot for a while.
Find a lover's meeting spot. What a sad, sad story. Times like these, when you meet crazy people. Dogs are still located over there. Safe here. Got a feeling I'm gonna be fighting soon. This is here? This looks like the spot. Burn the letter. Oh, burn the letter. Okay. I thought I'm gonna do something else with the fire. Oh shit. Jenny Alderwood. What the fuck? How the hell am I gonna fight this? Oh shit, what the fuck? My health. Cannot be stunned, okay. Guess I'll slow it down. It's pretty fast as well. Build it. Holy shit. Come in the freaking trap. So you're weak against this, huh? Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh shit, what's going on? It's free now? Ah, good times. Not that one. Not that one as well. Come. What the fuck? You healed? Where's your health is full? Bullshit. Come here, Jenny. Jenny, you're getting wrecked. What's going on? free again. Fuck, she's healing. Where is she? Come here, you fuck. Come here. Fuck. Don't stop believing. Fuck.
Not bad.
Get in here. Yes. Oh yeah. Holy shit. I'm dying. Fuck, now it's healing again. Come here. Fuck. Pushed her a little bit too hard. Got desperate a bit. Because they keep healing, fuck. It's hot today as well. Goodness me. Fuck. I'm gonna just wait a bit. It's like I can't wait, or else she'll kill. So annoying. Like this area, this part should start killing. Full health already, how the hell? I'm fucking dying again. Holy shit, what the fuck? Yes, he's healing again. Healing off me. Oh shit, what the fuck, my health. Is she sucking my energy? Is that what's going on? Bullshit. Shit. I think she's stealing my health. So I just have to be quick about that. Yeah, get stuck in the fucking circle. Get wrecked! Oh shit, what the fuck? No. I'm getting fucking wrecked hard. There we go. Holy shit. Goodness me. That's pretty goddamn tough, man. Miss it here. Save as well. Woo! My goodness. Oh shit, Wolf is chasing me now. I helped the Baron.
What are ye looking at?
What are ye looking at?
Greetings.
What do ye want?
I swear I'll cut you up if you say that.
Got rid of her.
Give me that attitude.
She'll not be back.
No, I know how to dispatch night wraiths for good.
Aye, of course. Your reward, as agreed. Many thanks to ye, Master Witcher.
Why do people hate me? Such a good dude I am. Okay, next quest. I'm level 11. I am level 11. Maybe I should equip one of this. Already equipped it. Already equipped that. What's this? Huh. Equip this. Okay. Something about the mine thing I want. Axie. Delusion? Yeah. I use that a lot actually. Yeah, I already use that. Alright, what quest am I doing next? Let's just take a bite first. Let's do a side quest, secondary quest. Velen. Gwent. Win a unique card from the Baron. Ain't gonna fucking happen. Let's do this. Where's this located at? Fuck, so far away, holy shit. Am I really gonna do that? Most likely. Nothing in here. Not gonna read those. Just looking for contracts. Pretty far. Let's go down Warren. Let's go down Warren, yeah. What a good bar Monday. Hmm. 400 steps away. Come on, freaking goddamn horse. Jeez, the weather has become really hot lately. I'm sweating while playing. Like, soup was not a good idea. Should've made something else to eat. Yeah, should've, would've, could've. But you know. Man. If I'm hungry, I'm hungry. What is this?
White Wolf. Been expecting you.
You have? Old sage.
To each other. Not personal, like, though I've seen ye many times. I've a gift.
Stalker.
I see the future. Yours as well.
But not for free, I guess.
I don't ask much. If you've a bite to eat.
Hey, get some food.
Here.
Thank ye. A fine offering. Well worth a foretelling.
All right. Let's hear it.
I see a white wolf. He looks on as the great viper bites and devours the silver lily. He wants to spring. He wants to fight. But the serpent is quicker. The lily must perish.
That's not the future.
What?
Lived through that, and you probably heard about it in some ballad.
My third eye grows foggier the older I become. But if you bought me some dragon's root.
Rare plant.
Rare indeed. But it did once grow in a cave southeast of here.
Yeah, see what I can do.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
I'll save here. The hell is this? Save? Yeah. I'll stop here. Ah.